this was an incredibly fast meet all around. It's the fastest OAA league meet that I've ever been involved with. It was very exciting to be a part of that and to contribute to some of those fast times. Obviously to pull off the victory for our team, you know, that was one of our goals that we set for the year. So it always feels good when you achieve a goal.